Hey there! Did you know that each and every instance of text on your booking page and backend interface can be changed and adjusted to suit the specifics of your business? Let's say you want to change service providers to employees, stylists, or teachers, for example. Today we will take a look at how this can be done. Let's jump right into it. First off, please navigate to Settings, Custom Translations, in the backend of your SimplyBook.me account. Let's get familiar with the three tabs that can be accessed on this page. The Booking Module Text tab includes most of the phrases that are displayed on your booking page. The All System Translations tab includes all of the instances of text for both your booking page and the backend. Finally, Translate by PO Editor allows you to download a PO file, which will also include all of the instances of text used by our system. You will be able to open and edit this file using PO Editor or any simple text editor, and then upload it to apply the changes you've made. Now, let's look into how custom translations can be used. If you want to apply one of our pre-made translations to the back and front end interfaces, you can navigate to the All System Translations tab, choose a language on the right, and click Save Custom Translations. Please note that the changes may not always be instantaneous and can require some time to be applied. If you find that some instances of a given phrase were translated while others were not, you can use the search feature of your browser to locate all of the instances of that phrase in All System Translations to make sure that they are set to the desired value. Although it's only possible to set up one translation for each phrase, some scenarios may require that your booking page use one language while the backend is set to a different one. This can be useful if you want your clients to view the booking page in English, while you or your employees manage the backend in French, for example. In this case, you can first set a translation in All System Translations, as described previously, then navigate to Booking Module Text, choose a different language, and save changes. Lastly, if you want your clients to be able to view your booking page in various languages, you can consider using our Google Translate custom feature or the localized solution if you prefer. Links to tutorials on setting these up can be found in the video description below. We hope you found this video helpful. You can find more tutorials like this on our YouTube channel. Please do not hesitate to like and subscribe, as well as check the links in the description to follow our social media pages. Thank you for choosing SimplyBook.me.